The question is AI going to kill us all?
No. Because I don't believe that humans will not lose control of AI. There will always be some small group of humans who control AI. And it depends on what that will depend on what that small group of humans want. I mean, they might want AI to kill the rest of us. But it's not going to kill everybody, because ultimately some humans will remain in control.